Congratulations, you get to be organic.
Drag Bingo is an event organized through PRISM, one of the four LGBT organizations at Ithaca. We have our lovely hostesses announcing off the bingo numbers, and everybody just plays bingo and has a good time.
I-21 is my wish.
To me, this event means raising money for our big drag show, which has come up in spring. That show will raise money for the Trevor Project to help LGBT suicidal, depressed, self-harming teens.
That's a bad joke, and it endorses drugs. We don't endorse drugs.
Sam, let's play bingo!
Campus Center. Is that true?
So by having this event to raise money for that one, allows us to promote more like visibility and acceptance for gender, sexual orientation, and otherwise expression. And by doing that, they can help to create an equal and safe space across Ithaca.
I've learned a lot about drag culture, I guess, and it's just a great way for the community to get together too. It's just a really good organization.
I'm loving this event. It's the gayest event I've been to all year.
Yes. Oh my god, did I just hit you in the mouth? I'm so sorry.